Sit up. Like an abundant being. Worthy to receive. Eyes closed. Take a breath. And relax. Relax your body. Feel your entire body. And relax it. aware. The endless space on both sides of you. Sense it. Become more aware of it. It's within you. energy. Allow your heart to bloom in freedom. Feel it in your heart. Feel it. Feel worthy to receive. Feel it with your heart. Feel it with all your heart. In the blackness, and feel whole and complete with your heart. Feel it. Stay aware of it. It's within you. And all around you. Find it. Feel it. Tune in to it. The void. Feel it with your heart. Remember this feeling. Wholeness lives within you. Of abundance and freedom, of wholeness and gratitude, and worthy to receive. Find it. Sense it. Stay aware. It and feel it with all your heart. And the void moment. Opportunities. Feel it. Stay connected to it. And remember this feeling. How will you feel when your abundance finds you? Within you and all around you. And the longer you're conscious of this energy, the more you draw those opportunities to you. Tune in to the frequency of possibilities within you and all around you, and feel. Generate this energy. Feel it. Stay aware of it. And tune in to that energy of your future. From the void, feel stay aware of it. You're drawing it to you from the field. Be open to possibilities. And remember this feeling. Feel it with all your heart. Surrender to the infinite ways it could find you. Open up, let go, and be free. And be worthy to receive. Be grateful, and you will receive. Be whole, and there's no lack. Feel that. Your heart. Know it by heart. And remember this feeling. Generated abundance, that we are worthy in this moment to ask for a sign, an opportunity, a coincidence. Let the universe speak with us, and that sign come in a way that we least expect, that surprise us and leave no doubt that it's come from this moment and our connection to this energy, this mind. So that we're inspired to create again, again and again, and that we live in this energy, in this feeling the entire day, and that you pause in your life to remember this feeling with your eyes open. And every time you connect to this energy, you draw more of those opportunities to you. Remember this feeling, what you feel in this moment, you become. Feel it. Remember this feeling. And let the gifts come to you. And trust in possibilities. And who do you want to be when you open your eyes? Take this energy with you. The opportunity to create and feel it, truly feel it in your heart. Gives you what you think you're worthy of receiving. Be worthy to receive. Awareness back to a different body, a different life, and in a whole different time. And when you're ready, you can open your eyes. Come back to the world of the senses, where you get to experience everything you've created.